Hello students, today we are going to study the new chapter from your part 2 textbook, chapter number 6, division, equal distribution and grouping. Raju was not well, so he went to the doctor. The doctor examined and gave 8 tablets and advised him to take 2 tablets daily. So, Raju was not well, he went to the doctor and the doctor gave him 8 tablets and from those 8 tablets he has to take 2 tablets daily. Now you have to tell me how many days he will take those 8 tablets, okay? So, one day he has to take 2 tablets, right? So, second day it will be 2 plus 2, 4. Third day plus 2, it becomes 6, right? First day 2 tablets. Second day 2 tablets, third day 2 tablets and fourth day 2 tablets becomes 8. So how many days he has to take these tablets? So 4 days. 4 days he has to take 8 tablets. So first day he takes 2 tablets. So it will be 8 minus 2, 6 tablets will remain. Again, second he has to take 2 tablets, 6 minus 2, 4 tablets will remain. Third day he has to take 2 tablets, 4 minus 2, 2 tablets will remain. Fourth day he has to take 2 tablets, so 2 minus 2, 0 will remain. So 8 can be grouped into 4 groups, like 2 each, first day, second day, third day and fourth day. So 4 groups of 2 is 8, 4 groups of 2 is 8. Lata had 12 balloons. She wanted to distribute them equally among her 4 friends. How many balloons does each one get? So, totally there are 12 balloons. Okay, and there are 4 friends. So, she has to distribute. She gave 1 balloon to each of 4 friends. So, 4 friends are there. She'll give 1 balloon to each friend. So, how many will remain? 8. Then, she will give again 1 balloon. So, each friend will have 2 balloons now. So again 4 will remain. Now those remaining 4 balloons, she will give 1 each balloon to 4 of her friends. So each one will get 3 balloons each. So this 3, we can find this answer by using the method of division. How to do it? See here, the given total number of balloons is 12 and total number of friends is 4. You have to find the answer by the method of division. Okay, total there are 12 balloons and she has to distribute these to 4 friends. So this is the division. Now you know the 4 ones are table. Yes, you know 4 ones are table. Tell me 4 how much is 12? 4 how much is 12? You know that 4 ones are 4, 4 2 is 8, 4 3 is 12. You know that 4 3 is 12, right? So you know that. Now from this you are writing 4 3 is 12. 4 3 is 12. Then you have to subtract here. 2 minus 2 is 0. 1 minus 1 is 0. So this is the, this we call it as a quotient. We call it as a quotient. Okay. So this is the quotient and this is the remainder. Here remainder is 0. So this is the answer. Okay, so one friend will get how many balloons? 3 balloons. Okay, one friend will get 3 balloons. So let us study the sign of division. The sign of division is this one. Okay, this one. You see here, one sleeping line and 2 dots. This is the sign of division. You know that the sign of addition, subtraction, multiplication. So this is the sign of division. Now let us move on to the exercise. Divide the balls. How many balls? 12 balls into groups of 3. So here there are 12 balls. You have to divide into groups of 3. So 1, 2, 3. This is the first group, okay? 1, 2 and 3. Now here I will divide 1, 2, 3, second group, okay? So again 1, 2, 3, how many groups? This is the third group and remaining 3 are the fourth group. So how many groups are there? Yeah, there is one group, second group, third group and fourth group. How many groups? Four groups. So divide the fish into groups of four. So here I'll consider. This is the first group. This is the second group. This is the third group. This is the fourth group. And this is the fifth group. So how many groups are there? Five groups of four fishes each. In one group there are four fishes. Total there are five groups of fish. Divide the animal faces into groups of two. So first two animals, one group. Okay, these are one group, second group, third group, fourth group and fifth group. So how many groups? Five groups of two animal faces each. Divide the marbles into groups of five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is group 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Group 2. Again you start here. 5 marbles here. Third group, fourth group, fifth group and sixth group. How many groups? 6 groups of 5 marbles each. So divide the lollipops into group of 6. This one you have to do by yourself. Put equal number of beads in each string. Put 9 beads into 3 strings. Let us move on to the second one. Put 20 beads into 5 strings. So you have to put each time put 1 beads in a string. So there are 20 beads. So let us put 1 here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So again start from here. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Here 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So each string has how many beads? 4 beads. Total number of beads in 5 strings is 20. Put 24 beads into 4 strings. 24. So start from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. So how many beads in each string? There are 6 beads in each string. Put 36 beads into 6 strings. So let us begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36. So there are 6 beads in each string. Total number of beads is 36. So put 14 beads in 2 strings. You have to do by yourself.